All right, in this video, I will be reviewing the Airflows inflatable penguins with snowball, 6 feet tall. We got this from Home Depot in the year 2022, and it is not a Jimmy. This time it is an Airflows with a Z. I just thought I'd note that because of all the reviews I've done so far for our new inflatables, Christmas inflatables we got for 2022, they've all been Jimmy so far. So this is the first non-Jimmy one. So it'll be interesting to see was to finally be able to contrast how Jimmy does things, you know, a really great brand, to how other brands do it. So first thing we'll note, speaking of which, is the stakes. I mean, even though I'm not a big fan of those small metal stakes that Jimmy pits in a lot of their inflatables these days, I want to say those probably work better than these. I mean, I can't say for sure. I've never used these stakes. These are very unique. I've never seen stakes like this. So I'm not sure how well they'll work. I've never used them before. In any case, it looks like it comes with three tether strings. And these are typical tethers. This is pretty much what Jimmy comes with too. They look very similar anyway. So three tethers. Three of these are for the tethers. Two are for the ground sticks. So let's see how this looks now. There's the motor here. There you go. That's a pretty good sized motor though. It's definitely different than Jimmy motor. Jimmy uses motors that are a lot different than this, but it looks pretty good size for what it is. And yeah, you can see there's two ground loops for those stakes. Let's go ahead and plug it in. blue lights, that's a good sign. Oh yeah, it shows blue lights on there. The snowball looks like blue, like dancing lights. Okay. Yeah, so far you can definitely tell Jimmy has much better motors. I mean, it's still not bad so far, but I have a feeling Jimmy motor would have been blown up by now. Well, how tall? Maybe not. Well, it is 6 feet. Of course, like I always say, when I say 6 feet, it means the very tippity top of that penguin's hat is 6 feet. Yeah. But still, a pretty good sized motor. Penguins don't seem to want to blow up. There they go. Yeah, like I said, it's interesting to be able to contrast a Jimmy to a non-Jimmy. Yeah, the Jimmy motors are definitely better. Excuse me. They just seem to use a much better quality motors. Yeah, this is definitely taking much longer than Jimmy does. Oh my goodness. Well, part of the problem is this is not in a good position because when the inflatable itself, like material gets caught over it, then you know it can't really blow up very well. So this not a very good position because it's in a position to easily gonna keep getting covered up by the material of the inflatable itself. So we kind of gotta kind of keep it away so it can blow up a little bit. Huh. Okay. This is gonna be like most of the video just waiting for this thing to blow up. Maybe I just put it on its side. Just at least tell it blows up maybe. Maybe that'll help a little bit. There it goes. Now it's blowing up. Well, maybe this is how it's supposed to. Okay, to be fair, I think that was my problem. That was my fault, I should say. I think this is how it's supposed. No. I was gonna say that's how it's supposed to be begin with, but no. The loops are up here, that's not how it's supposed to be. But it definitely blew up faster like this. So let's give it a second. Okay, now it's blown up a little bit. Now we can put it the correct way it should be. Is the motor actually directly underneath the inflatable? That's not good, but it should be blown up now. Okay, at least it's blown up now. That definitely took longer than a Jimmy motor would have. Okay, see that's a little better. It's not quite on the very, like on the ground, but it's definitely better the way. I mean, to be fair, I might have had it in a bad position. I can't say for sure. But in any case, it only took, what, maybe 2 minutes to blow up? It's not bad. I mean, 2 minutes, that's not really that big of a deal. Even if that were the case, I don't know. But once it's blowing up though, I mean, it seems to be a pretty good amount of air in it. The snowball definitely has a good amount of air in it. And penguins could be a little bit, but it's not bad. It still looks nice, even though it's not as much air as it probably could have.
It looked nice. So, like I said, I don't know.
But then again, I haven't had any problem with Jimmy so far with, as far as, you know, the motor being in bad spot. They just blow up. This one, I don't know if I just had a bad spot, but it had trouble blowing up. Let's give it a little push. That's not bad. The nice thing is it's a nice big round base for the most of it. It should be okay. I have a feeling since these aren't getting as much air as I like that they get full of snow and water, they might kind of start crumpling a little bit, falling over a little bit. That's a possibility. I can't say for sure, but... And he might actually fall over. Look, he really wants to fall over, but at least he's attached to this, so it should be okay. Of course, he's got attached to it too. I think it'll be okay, the wind. I can't say for sure, but I think once you stick down properly, maybe get some better stakes if those ones that came with don't work that well, but it looks fine. And as usual, you see there's one bulb like in the bottom of the head. That's typical for these kind of inflatables. Each character has that button light bulb, LED light by their neck. The penguins light up well enough. I mean, that one light bulb seemed to be doing a really good job on both of them. They light up really great. And this looks cool. I mean, it looks kind of different on the video here than it looks in real life.
On
the video, it kind of looks like a big old blobs of blue light. It doesn't look like that in the video, or in the real life. It actually looks like more like individual lights. So it looks better in real life. But it does look nice. It lights up really well too. You really see that. I think it's a nice touch. They gave one penguin red hat, one a blue hat. Doesn't matter that much. Just nice when they make the characters a little bit more unique. You see comes the red scarf, this green scarf. And like I say in videos that come with characters come with scarves. Sometimes the scarf is built into the inflatable, and that's nice because you see like this, just a separate piece of material that's wrapped around the neck and tied here. Sometimes these come undone, that look like the wind or whatnot. They come undone, they fly away. Usually they're stitched in really well into the character, the inflatable itself, so that won't happen as often. And this one is also too. It's the back here, it's stitched in pretty well, but it's still something to keep an eye out for, because we've had these scarves fly away before. So it's just something to keep in mind. That does look nice. I like that. Lights back on. Check the electricity usage. Okay, that's pretty good actually. I mean, it's a good size motor, but still on these motors that are, you know, on the smaller side, it's got two LED button lights, and it has all these, you know, these blue light effects too. So under 10 watts, that's actually really good.
Now again, I don't know, I can't speak to the quality of these motors. I'm not saying we don't have any non-Jimmys, but most of our inflatables are Jimmys, and those motors, I mean, not perfect, but they work really well for the most part, so I can't speak to this motor. So
it does look nice though. It's very cute, it's different. We have penguin, the giant snowball, you know, one penguin's making a giant snowball. The other one's kind of, I don't know, he's playing on it. He looks happy though. Look how happy he looks. They both look happy. But yeah, it's really nice and playable. I do like it. For being for not being a Jimmy, it's pretty good quality, I'd say overall. I mean, maybe they could have done a little bit better job of maybe a slightly bigger motor, but it's not really that big a deal. It did take a couple of minutes, but even if that's normal, 2 minutes to blow it up, it's not really that bad. I mean, 2 minutes, it's not that big a deal. They don't have to fully inflate in 30 seconds, you know, it's not that big of a deal. But in conclusion, I'd recommend it. It's a nice enough inflatable. And like I said, it's different at least. It's not just a couple of penguins hanging out. You know, they're pushing a snowball, they're playing on it. The snowball lights up in blue LED lights. It is a nice inflatable. I would recommend it. If you can find it for a price you're comfortable with, I say go ahead and go for it.
I think that's all I got to say about
this inflatable though. Please like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.